In other news, two more vehicles went missing from Dromida headquarters yesterday. Authorities add that the three reported late last year also remain at large. Now, Mike Johnson with the weather.